Kevin Durant was asked about his thoughts on smoking, and he gave one of the funniest answers ever, saying that it has its pros and cons because he does hoop better when he is high, but he said he also sometimes makes stupid decisions, which is why he stopped smoking a couple years ago after he got super cooked and left the Warriors to team up with Kyrie Irving on the Nets.